Welcome on board on the Duet Flat 1040 Marne. With this video I will explain you the boat. Start in the bathroom. Use toilet after use, press left for water and right to pump out. If you use shower, take this one out and place it on the arm. And the white switch is for the shower drain pump. Stove. Press and hold. Hold for a couple of seconds and then it will stay. The heater, the upper right is for on and off, and up and down is for regulate the temperature. This is for the charger. It is explained in the blue manual. In English, main zone means boat is connected to shore power. It is a 12 volt ship, so make sure there is more than 12 volt in the batteries. Under 12 volt you don't have fridge, heating system or 220 volt sockets. During sailing or when the boat is connected to shore power, the batteries will be charged. These switches will also be explained in the blue manual in English. Bow and stern thruster. Press twice for on and once for off. Engine. Switch on contact, 3 seconds glow, and then start. And now we can go to the upper steering. GPS with depth sounder. Press on and wait for a couple of seconds. Bow and stern thruster. Press twice for on. Direction of joystick is direction of the boat. To open the inlet for drinking water. Agree? Now it will start up automatically. And the depth sounder is here. Gas handle, forward. If you want to shift, 2 seconds in neutral, and then other direction. Here, there is no water coming out for the cooling. It's another heating system, so no water. The inlet for drinking water, please refill the third day, then you're not without and it stays fresh. Anchor winch, place a stick on the cross. Backwards is for loosen the brake and forward is for tighten the brake. Stick it in the hole and then forward, backwards to gasoline is underneath the step. It's enough for 2 weeks, so no worry about that. It's a shore power cable. If you want to disconnect the cable, make sure you remove shore first and then the boat.